Well, ever since I was asked this question, I have been thinking of a situation where a journalist has created a conflict or damaged human rights, who is an independent journalist, i.e. not working in the pay of a government, and I simply can't think of an example. So my short answer is no, on the whole, I don't think they can.